Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Benfica against Zenit St. Petersburg. The game, of course, under floodlights this evening. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Friendly match for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith with me in the commentary box. Looking forward to describing the action for you. Team lineup. The lineup for the away side. Viggo Toksvig. Here we are at the start of the match. Good strong challenge, Honas. Eliseu, and back it goes. Oh, time to get the cross now. Got to cross it. It's a chance. Struck it on the volley. Good effort, very close. Domenico Crescito. Javi Garcia. On the attack here. Vieira de Sousa. Now they can use some width. That's a good pass. And that's a very successful slide tackle. Honas. Andreas Samaris. Nicolas Gaitán. Jonas.
Here's the cross.
And the cross has just drifted away. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
A little unlucky with that volley. He struck it well enough, but just 1 or 2 inches wide.
Axel Witsel. Would be too strong a word for him around these parts. Axel Witsel. That could open them up. Got to be. Didn't hit it cleanly at all. lost the ball. Konas.
In with a chance.
He tried his luck, but his luck was out. Domenico Crescito. And a quick return pass. Domenico Crescito. Hulk. The tackle there is successfully done. Pereira. Well, that's widened the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. Andreas Samaris.
Oh, here's the chance.
Oh, he didn't hit the middle of the ball there, and he's pulled the shot.
No, it's a scruffy contact from him, and maybe looking down at the pitch for Bobble. I don't think he took one, though. Poor effort.
Read it and cut it out. Pereira. Konas. A chance for the wide man to make some progress here. Salvia, assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, the referee gave the offside.
And I think defensively, there was good communication across that back line. They all pushed up as a team.
Axel Witsel. Vieira de Souza. He's had an amazing career, Hulk. Get into Brazil's World Cup squad when really only known through his international work with Brazil, in Brazil, as his club football has been elsewhere. Unmistakable figure and well-named. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Into the middle.
Well, we've got an injured player now, and the referee has called a halt.
Substitution going on the field is number two.
Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball. Pereira. Jonas. Strong challenge. Andreas Samaris. Here, the challenge is a good one.
Got to be. Still in play here.
Referee points for a corner. Pressure on, another corner. Well, you can see what they were trying to do. Just a bit too much height on it, and it's gone straight to the goalkeeper. Jonas. Oh, he's through.
In with a chance, saved it.
We'll see what sort of system they use to defend the corner. Salvia. Samaris. That's a chance to attack in numbers. Eduardo Salvia. Jonas.
Tries his luck. Corner.
Chance to get in the cross. He's going to cross it. That's what the defenders want from the goalkeeper. It wasn't a great cross, but he's come out and made it his. Vieira de Sousa. Witzel. And they play it wide now. Onto the attack now. Hulk. Return pass. That was a good interception in his own defensive zone. Eduardo Salvia. Deflection has sent the ball over the touchline. Javi Garcia. He's got it away. Axel Witzel. Challenged quickly by the opposition. Eduardo Salvia. Now they can launch a counter-attack. And it's gone out for a throw. Lopez. Eliseu. Widen the game here, and they've got it to the wide man well. That will go out of play. You can see it clearly has done.
Jonas!
Goalkeeper not needed because they've stopped the shot. This could be a chance.
Here's the chance. It's a goal!
Oh,
a goal from Hulk. And he won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
Let's have another peek at that goal. After the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Andreas Samaris. Samaris. Eduardo Salvia. He's got support through the middle. Gaetan! What a save! Fabulous clearance. Axel Witsel. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. It's going to be a throw here. Samaris, Eduardo Salvia. Cross coming in now. Well dealt with from a decent ball in truth, by the defender. Javi Garcia. It will be their throw. Pereira. Nicolas Gaetan. You have to be a good player to wait a pass like that. A little dink, really. Pereira. Nicolas Gaetan, and there's the referee coming into this situation now, Vigo Toksvik, and that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Well, it is, he saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
One back. Vieira de Sousa. Domenico Crescito. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. Vieira de Sousa. Nicolas Gaetan. And here are Benfica on the attack. Honas. Oh, Nicolas Gaitán.
The cross has reached his teammate.
Eduardo Salvia. Maybe the cross. Well, could be a booking here. Saved by the goalkeeper, and he makes sure he keeps the ball. Garcia. Good strong tackle. Jonas. Axel Witsel. Domenico Crescito. Vieira de Sousa. Nil here as the half-time whistle goes. At half-time, we have got a low-scoring half, but we have got a team that's in the lead, which means that the team that's trailing has got to find something extra to get anything out of this match.
And in fairness, they didn't show too many signs of doing that. We might be looking at a 1-0 here.
So we reach half-time with a score 1-0. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be back over to your commentary team for the second half.
So here we go with the second half. Nicolas Gaitán.
Chance.
Well, this is quite incredible because they've wasted another chance.
Well, stand up if you can score a goal, if you can even get one on target. It's been so poor.
Axel Witsel. Passed back again. That's a good advantage from the referee today. Javi Garcia. Pereira. Samaris. Well, it will be a booking, I think we thought at the time, but the referee played the on and let the game flow. He didn't stop it, and I think that's good. But he's now exacted the right punishment for the original foul.
It's so frustrating when a referee holds the play up and issues the yellow card straight away, but he gave the move every chance to breathe.
Going to cross it.
Cross is blocked.
Poor Benfica. It's a corner kick here. They are trailing, remember.
Proper punishment, the yellow card. We can see it again.
Yeah, no complaints from the player, and neither should there be.
Governor General of this team, passed it, gets it back, passes it again, wants it back. Samaris. He wants it back from his teammate, and there it is, it's come back. Axel Witsel. Kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that.
That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Well, I think so. The referee doesn't need to make a mountain out of this molehill, but it is a foul.
A moment in Hulk's memory bank, I guess, when he thought he'd scored in the game against Chile. The English officials ruled it out for handball. They did get through, but he didn't get that little bit of glory that he would love to have had, and might have just lifted his game to the latter stages of that tournament.
Here's the shot. Dives away the keeper to keep it out.
He got there just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. Eduardo Salvio. Samaris. Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge. Throw in now. Domenico Crescito. Just a touch. Enough to take it over the line. Andreas Samaris. Samaris. Jonas. Eduardo Salvio. Have a goal kick. Oh, he did seem to get that wrong, Alan.
Oh, I think he meant that, you know, nasty.
saw the guy could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Quickly back to his feet.
Got to be. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it.
Pereira. If the opposition back off, they could be in trouble. When the ball gets to here, Andreas Samaris. Well, he has a go. He's blocked it. Pereira. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Nicolas Gaitán.
Here's the cross.
It's a defender's ball. And that danger was considerable. It's stopped now. This is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around.
Here's the chance.
I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on. The manager's decided to make this change. He's going to take off a player who has been booked, but that might not be the only reason. Crosses in. Pereira. Nicolas Gaitán. Eliseu. Eduardo Salvia. And that's good support as they build this attack. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. He committed himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Hulk. Here with this goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Top class save and top class camera work here.
Yeah, it was. I'm sure the striker thought he'd scored there.
Goal,
and the keeper able to hold the shot. Vieira de Sousa. Felipe Scolari showed a lot of faith in Hulk. He started five of the seven Brazilian games in the World Cup in 2014. Domenico Crescito.
Made easy the direction of the cross for the goalkeeper to come and claim.
Hulk. Vieira de Sousa. I see a substitute coming on for the away team here. Axel Witsel. finds a player to help him on his left. One back with a meaty tackle. Honas. Here are Benfica on the attack. Nicolas Gaitán. We'll get it back here. Got the tackle in. Axel Witsel. Well, he's lent the ball to his mates. He's got it back again. Nicolas Gaitán. Eliseu. And now a throw-in. Here we're going to have a substitution. It seems as though it's for tactical reasons. Throw-in cut out. Axel Witsel. Garay. Well, both teams will still fancy they've got a chance of winning this game, but time is ticking away. Easy to see from where we are, but the support is on the right. Dante. Well, he's had his range throughout the game. It's another great pass. It's a return ball. In with a chance. What a chance to be level in the match.
Well, it was, and it's a chance squandered. It's a poor, poor miss from him.
Resilience to ride that tackle and stay on his feet. Now for Hulk. Cristante. Good challenge here. 7 more minutes to go. That's a clever part of football, isn't it, to backheel the ball like that. There's no time to panic. There's still time to change this game.
It looks like the opposition is in for an aerial bombardment here. Judging by the way the centre halves are going forward,
and it will be their throw. Pereira. That's offside. The referees acknowledge that fact. Across. The cross has just drifted away. Eduardo Salvio. Cristante. Pereira. Nicolas Gaitán. Now he's looking for some support.
Here's the cross.
And the ball is headed on away from danger. Vieira de Sousa.
Oh.
Vieira de Sousa.
Hulk.
He's going to cross it. They've put the cross. That cross has gone straight to the goalkeeper. Poor, really. Jonas. One more opportunity to get an equaliser.
Axel Witsel.
Domenico Crescito. Chance for it. Got to be. Oh, so close, hit the post.
Hulk.
Played into the middle.
It looked a good cross, but the defender read it well. Axel Witsel.
Saved the defending team by that offside flag.
Oh. Yeah, they feel hard done by. They think that was well onside. When they look at the replays tonight, they'll see that the linesman got it right.
And it's come to an end now as the referee calls a halt.
Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for visiting us. I hope we'll be
so
back
it's full time with a final Nicholas score 1-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.